And good afternoon and good evening, chat. What is up, guys? What is up? It's your boy, Gauntlet Gamer, and we continue with more of Final Fantasy 16. I forgot. My PlayStation logs. Okay, yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, it's where I left. I'm still in the hideout. Karen?
I need supplies for my journey to Lostwing. Otto said you could provide them.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make demands of a poor old matron before even introducing himself?
Oof.
It's Clive.
Well, Clive, I hear that dog is yours. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed. Though I suppose that's your job now. Unless you lose him again.
Gee, she's,
Not again.
Like, a firecracker.
So, were you going to buy something? What? You didn't think I'd shower your lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gin? Life doesn't work that way, lad. Now, let's see some coin.
Both consumer and gear and all that.
It's rubbing me blind, you know.
By five only, though. Maybe? Eh, you'll spend
money. Take better all here, yeah.
But let's keep all the items. You never know. What the heck, kill bug?
I'll be thankful you got that much.
Craft. Okay, we're good to go.
Why, you barely appeal to your name. You're taking his side now. After all I've done for you. All right, I can make an exception. But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thank you.
Come on.
Thank me. Thank you, dog.
I wonder how the Japanese voice sounds like. Oh yeah, I need to clean those. Let's go to turn the title first. Sorry guys, I just want to hear the Japanese version. Should have done it earlier or whatever. It's almost done. It's really fast, so. Mm-hmm. stone. The stone, the iron stone is not accessible. This customized virtual bioscape provides Gladys safe locations to test out new abilities and train against all manner of enemies. Addition optional will become available as Clive progresses through the story. Okay. Let's do some training. Training. The Hall of Virtue is fully custom ball bioscape to provide private safety, blah blah blah. Right. Okay. 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 Damn. Right in the back. Hey. Oof.
また出かけるのかい、シード。モテる男は忙しいのさ、カロンバーさん。そういうことにしといてやるよ。行くぞ。
Fast travel, which we know already. The Great Wood. So deep and vast is the Great Wood. This tribe has the defenseless barrier between the Crystal Belt and the Holy Empire. One distance, I can't even read that. The fair foolhardy travelers from exploring the forest, everlasting night.
なぜクリスタルドーですかね。仮にも大尋ね者なんでね、大磯の大海道を通るわけにも行かないだろう。まったく、ここは自慢の抜け道だったんだがな。各地で苦労の一帯が広がっている。そんな中でもこの辺りは緑が、 もうすぐザンブレ不良に入る。君は一人か？いや。ならいい。狩りを教え込んだからな。一緒に旅すりゃ心強い。
頼むぞ。
さあ、日暮れ前に森を抜けちまおう。行こう。
Best friend, Togo has joined live. Pet command, use the secure password.
この道も少しばかり魔物が出るからな。襲ってくる奴らにも気をつけろ。
いい気なもんだ。
緑に豊かすぎるのも困ったもんだが。
Ooh, love that one. Big ass monster.
Boy, 今のはまさか北部の主じゃないか。
クロムってね、北部に広がってると聞く。やつは餌を求めて南下してきたと。
参ったね。ここらもすっかり物騒になっちまった。
先へ進むしかないんだな。
500. God damn, I'm not even close to it yet.
空に浮いてたなんてな。ここまで来ればもう少しだ。抜けちまおう。行くぞ。こっちだ。
What the fuck? Gotcha. God damn. Why you dress on animal instinct? You have your own actual animal on your side. If your laws hold down L3 and let Togo point you to the right direction. Like the music here in the forest. Nice and calming. Even though we have monsters. Oh,
ついてるな。私の今のうちに。ああ、そうしよう。
He's got the impact of a weird animation. That's a glitch right there. I need to fix that pet Togo. Is it right side? I have no idea. No, I was going the wrong way, so that was the right side. God damn it. Looks like it might be a boss battle here, because we're in the clearing. Jesus Christ!
I
God, I'm annoying them. Not dead yet. He just snapped a finger and that thing did.
ドミナントとベアラは人と何が違う。ドミナントは宿した召喚獣の力を使うことができる。ベアラはクリスタルを介さずに魔法を使うことができる。ただそれだけだ。それだけで俺たちは人として扱われず、人として生きることも許されない。
だから数を集めて抵抗しようと。
お前くらい若けじゃそういう気も起きたかもしれないがな、俺はただ人と同じように死を迎えたいだけなのさ。
Yeah, I need the dodge as well.
お前こそ火のドミナントを見つけて何をするつもりだ。
殺すだけだ。あんたの話は分からないだが、もし何とかあるならどうせしない。
弟の仇なんだろ、分かってるじゃん。 行くぞ、カイド。もし道に迷ったら、水の流れを遡れ。
水か。分かった。
I read a There you go.
よくやった。我が主は何より忠義に熱いお方でね。仲間を売るような輩に払う金はないってさ。
Right now, man. Oof.
ベネディクト・ハーン、ウォールードの暗部を担う女だ。今なら抑えられるな。
誰だ貴様ら、ザンブレクエか。
おい、片付けぞ。
a parry. Top that thing, Jesus. Stop the square button fast. Oh, right. Right in the chest. Got slash in the chest. Oof.
それにしてもナイト様ってのはだてじゃない。フェニックスの祝福のおかげか。フェニックス、火の召喚獣、それがもう一体現れるなんてな。疑ってるのか。世界をなす8つの要素に、その守護者たる召喚獣は1体ずつ。この言い伝えを信じるなら、火の召喚獣はフェニックスだけのはずだ。大体ドミナとはそう簡単に生まれるもんじゃない。先代が死んでから長いこと現れることすら。だが、嘘だとも思っちゃいないぜ。火のドミナントに会えば、少しは真実に近づけるだろうが。さて、どうなることだ。奴らが向かったのはロストウィングだ。急ごう、日も暮れる。
この死体はどうする。
ほっとけ、いただくものはいただいた。
Mm-hmm. stage replay in Akimo, stage replay Akimo on Bilbo, Enter the Valley. Okay, let's check. Lost or build down the Elotic plains that stretch across the southern reach of the whole empire that spreadly populated unless no one knows where to look.
しっかり日が暮れちまった。だが、ここからなら近い。ロストウィングはあの遺跡の麓に。話によれば、あれは飛行艇の遺跡なんだろう。大昔に空をかけた船の、慣れの果てだ。本当にあそこに火の富が、いるんだろうな。そればかりは仲間を信じるほかない。嫌な予感がする。行こう。
Obelisk, attuning with an obelisk, quickly travel location, both worlds and location. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can't save. What do you mean I can't save? Ah, god damn it. Now I can't save. What the hell? That was weird. Go back to I think I'll listen to the English voices for now, guys. Let's see.
Figures up ahead. Are they friends or foes?
You! They'll fall like over dust.
To ask the next ones we meet. Let me know how it goes.
He lost me.
Sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter.
It's quiet.
It's too bloody quiet. Mm-hmm. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
Unless we look for my scouts. You start here, I'll circle around the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question.
Shout. They're safe. Can you stay hidden here until then? To the church, then. This man's gonna die if we don't get into a healer.
Enough of your barking, dog!
God dang.
About time!
Stand back.
He did show.
What you had coming?
You still alive, Gav?
Barely.
Gav, what a weird name.
Been doing what I can for the villagers, but I thought you were joking.
It's alright, he's with me. Is this everyone?
No, there were others. A pair of royalists came for the bearers just before you arrived.
There was a dominant among them.
Maybe. It's not like he was holding a sign.
Everyone guess where he's going. Clive, after.
How the hell he can run that fast? That's impossible.
Any word from the scouts?
Not yet, my lady. We are the dominant's companion. It's only a matter of time before we seize our quarry.
Very good. And what of the others?
The bearers have been taken to Caer Nolvent.
Some may still be worth keeping should the dominant elude us.
All is in hand, my lady. They will not be spoiled. I give you my word.
Gentlemen, a toast!
Will you join me? By sex.
To our Lady of the Wind and the King!
some way to explain their breath.
Lady Benedicta, Imperius!
And instead of killing them, you lead the rat straight to us.
Mercy!
Right, idiot.
Look what we are here, boys. An imperial bearer. But I was getting bored.
Summon something. God damn it. This is hot HP now. Bitch, indeed. Increase healing points by 20%. That's pretty good.
You've got some fighting, even for a brandy. Look who's here to save the day. Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
I recall you complaining, Benedicta.
So, Sadolphus, remind me, why was it that you betrayed your kingdom?
Dang.
I asked you a question, Lord Commander.
Why? Because I've had enough of you and your king's antics.
And yet here you are, stealing my branded. What are you plotting?
As if I'd tell you. She's gone. Did she say why she was gone?
No.
Then we head back to Lost Wing. One of the villagers may have heard something.
But we can't just...
Which is why I said go. The man has a nose for these things. Trust me. So, it wasn't about bears at all. We were looking for a dominant.
Yeah, that's right. I thought we lied to the bastard. Any of us would keep a monster like that under our roof. Nothing.
I mean, no one talked. They started rounding up everyone with a brain. And then everyone without one and all.
I locked you in a cellar, hoping sooner or later someone would break. You know, things might have been different if you'd accepted my invitation.
Oh, don't remind us. We were
all
saying the same thing.
It's our own, isn't it? Don't mean we won't have one. We can.
And that, I'll drink to.
Oh, come hear the tale of your glory. You sing one that falls on God's name, not in full. 100 full legions beyond the dragon. As a million foes to the tail and flare, his lance levelled mountains, his scum does not care. Sight or grass form breaks more than
a
valley. And few of
the revenge won't bring it back. It won't.
13 years ago, I watched the Dominant kill my brother right in front of me. And I did nothing. But now I can. I can kill the son of a bitch.
Dang.
And bring peace to my brother's soul. After that, whatever happens, happens.
Wait. You're content to be a slave then.
This radiance would have us believe the Imperial host invincible. Yet here we find the Empire's cornerstone teetering on the backs of a handful of cowards and cutthroats. Well, Bahamut may lead 100 full legions. Could it be that the young prince defends a house of cards ready to topple at the slightest breeze? Tell me something. Why do you not resist? Within you lies the power to slay gods. The phoenix perished in your flames.
Babe.
But you do not fight. You do not flee. You refuse your gift.
Don't tell me that's Josh.
Perhaps you are distracted. offer still stands. Join us and you will be treated with the respect one of our kind deserves.
Oof.
Gentle with them.
How do you stand sleeping? That's weird.
Outlying strongholds, though apparently not strong enough to keep out the royalists. The captured bearers are inside. I'm sure of it.
If Benedict has orders her to stay in the shadows, she won't be traveling with many men, meaning she'll be keeping her prisoners together and close by,
including the dominant.
So we find a way into the fortress and conjure rid of chaos.
What about me?
Excellent question, Gav. You will wait outside the cairn and guide those I free to safety.
And miss all the fun, why can't he do that?
Clive doesn't have your nose. He'd stumble off a cliff before he even found the men. Come on, Gav. He's the best man for the job.
Well, when you put it that way. Suppose I'd better scout ahead for any surprises. Don't you let him down.
So fast. Will you wait until tomorrow?
It's right there.
And if we leave now, we'll arrive just as the sun comes up. Maybe join the guards in breaking their fast. Come on, Clyde. They only just took the place. They'll be there a while yet. We've got one chance at this. You don't want to waste it, do you?
No.
Jeez. Sid is smart. New stocks. Okay, that's good.
This is all I want you to meet.
At this hour.
Let's see, let's go back to the hire and get some items, guys, before we continue.
Are you quick? So I won't be. Not bad, if I do say so myself. It lasts you a good while. How am I meant to do that then? Yeah, I should do you. first work. That'll do.
There we go. Some new stuff.
In the good fight.
It says here, so where is he? Oh, there it is. Jeez.
I thought as much. Where'd you find that one? Oh, hey, you won't believe me if I told you. Quentin here is an old friend, one of his sympathetic to our cause. Sympathetic. But he knows about your little sanctuary. I would never have guessed so many people were bent on setting us free. When last I checked, the mere thought would earn you a trip to the gallows.
I am well aware of this, as I am of the rewards.
And what could be more rewarding than your very own dominant of fire?
The dominant? Here? Now that I would like to see.
Meaning you haven't?
No, but nothing passes unnoticed in Lost Twin. Take your brand, for example. People will see that at once. And I need hardly tell you how they will greet the inquiries of a bearer. You are afraid your words will fall on deaf ears, as they have ever since the moment you were marked. Happily, I can provide a solution to your dilemma, as a favor to Sid, that is. Take this. You will find it has the uncanny power to loosen tongues. May the mothers guide you.
Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord. Lost Wing. A settlement location in the central San Requa on the northeastern edge of Brightwood. Having intentionally found prosperity as a point of traveling traders, it fell from favor when newer, better roads passed by it. Eventually fell off the match entirely. The village is built in and around fallen ruins that people of Lost Wing claim was called an airship. The intractable landlord of Lost Wing Tavern and the leader of the village. The mysterious figure was first seen amid of chaos of the Imperial invasion of Phoenix Gate, immediately before the appearance of the second Icon of Fire, the very icon that slew the heir of the ducal throne. Clyde believes this man to be the demon who murdered his brother and sworn to take his revenge. Those who do not call the highway their own, but nevertheless lend their strength to Sid's cause. There are many in twins that that persecution of bears, but cannot find within the courage to opposite it. Knowing the fate awaits them, they should sympathize to be exposed, or to take risk at aiding Sith Bear's liberation efforts. Information sent by Stalos, military assistance, and direct action. The mark applied the cheeks of the bears across Valencia and identifying them as something more, something other than human. Newborn babies are checked as birth. Those who are found to be bears, bringing brand and taken into custody of the state. Rarely bears evade this test, either because their parents hide them, the testers are lax in their duties, or the power do not awaken until later. Yet most do not remain unbranded for so long.
This might be Imperial land, but here in Lost Wing, it's his word that's law.
But now?
You don't need to worry about that just yet. Trust me. Everyone in Lost Wing knows what that seal means. What it means if they don't take note. Now we can sit here counting our blessings, or put them to good use and find that dominance. Your choice.
Let's see if this thing really works.
Master Quentin must think you're important. It was a good thing you done today, getting rid of those bastards. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd be on my way to Ash by now. Along with the others. Oh, buggers.
These others. Was there a dominant among them? A dominant of fire?
Might have been, yeah. Royalists seem to think there was, anyhow. A thin bloke all swallowed up in his robes like one of great Grievous churchmen.
Do you recall anything else about him?
Only that he weren't alone. He was a young maid who went wherever he did, including the church, and wherever the royalists dragged them both off to before you got here.
I see. Thank you.
Mr. Quentin took a liking to you, I said. There I was thinking you were in bed with Sid.
What the fuck?
What do you have to say about this? see him. Tell him thanks for looking after us. Now, what can I help you with?
I'm searching for a dominant of fire. Gav seems to think he might have taken refuge here.
We seal up there as well in his past. But I do seem to recall one who commanded the flame. Now, whether or not that makes him a dominant, I can't say. The Luders certainly took a keen interest in the poor sod.
Did you have a look at him?
Didn't have a chance. One of the other bearers might have done.
Thank you. I wonder if Sid's done anything.
Tell me that scowl means you've got good news. So, a shady lad with a hood, and his equally shady lass. Not much to go on, but I've been thinking, if our friend is a dominant, why not just burn the royalists to a crisp? There's a reason he's holding back, and I reckon they had something to do with his partner.
What makes you say that?
One of the villagers I talked to said the two were separated. If the Walugas have her, our dominants like to think twice before starting any fires. Whoever he is, he's shown himself to have a level head. He's careful, cunning, and he doesn't want to be found. This could spell trouble for us and the royalists both. Still, it'll be a whole lot worse if he sets off after them with bleary eyes and empty bellies. It should be a pair of pirates waiting for us back at the inn. Shall we? Now, about those beds.
Beds? I seem to recall your request being to spend the night.
Dang.
The floor will more than suffice.
It's nicer than a wet rock, I suppose. My thanks, Quinton. Next time you're at the hideaway, our floor's over yours.
No need for thanks, Sid. This isn't an act of charity.
You don't say.
In exchange for my floor, I shall be requiring your services. The Royalists saw fit to erect a barricade across the road south when they occupied the village, and failed to remove it when they left. I expect it to be gone before you leave.
As you wish. Longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the care when the shadows are at the deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting.
The road south then?
Unless.
I know of another shortcut.
Sit in his shortcut. Jesus. All right. Well, guys, that should be it for today. I'll be streaming more tomorrow with Final Fantasy. Hope you guys enjoyed my stream. This is Johnson Gamer signing out. Keep on gaming, guys, and have a great day. See you tomorrow. Bye for now.